Africa is just full of wildlife, from the large elephants to the majestic lions. And then add in the hundreds of bird species, and you have a topia of animals. You don't always have to look up, way up past the giraffe's heads, to see the coolest birds. Some birds spend most of their time on the ground, walking around and looking for food. These are the ground hornbills. The southern ground hornbill spends its days on the ground searching for its next meal, be it reptiles or insects. You can tell this is a mature group from the red coloring in their face. Unfortunately, they are in trouble, as most of their habitat is being used for agriculture. But there are people working right now to try to save this beautiful bird. This strange-looking bird is one of my favorites to see while on safari. This is the Marabou stork. This creepy guy can get to be 20 pounds and have a wingspan of 10 feet. These large storks eat fresh prey like termites or fish, and it can also be found hanging out with vultures to get a free meal after all the predators are done. So I hope you've learned one doesn't always have to look up to see some interesting birds of Africa. Please read the description of this video to find out how you can help keep these birds around.